So hello dear friends, this is how I learn figure drawing. So I have this figure drawing, I search online for the word figure drawing, and then on Pinterest, and then there will be tons of images coming out, and then I search for the one that I like and feels not so complicated, and good skill and good anatomy, and I start to learn it. It takes time to learn, and it takes time to learn, and it is not easy, but this is how we learn. It's a knowledge accumulation. You just keep on trying every day. Do a little bit. Sometimes do more of the body part. Sometimes do more of the figure part. Sometimes do a little bit more of the leg part. And our knowledge is a cluster of small clusters of information, of knowledge and skills. Do not worry that you are not reaching as good as the picture shown here. And I am not good. I know I will never be as good, but I am improving a little bit, bit by bit, bit by bit. And I am improving every day a little bit until I am doing much better than it. So not in a rush. Every day do a little bit. I do one of these drawing, and each person has his or her particular way of working, and the method of working, or the perfect time of working, and focus mood. I could not work on focus mood for 20 minutes. I just could not, because this is difficult. If I do acrylic painting of landscape, I can do it 20 minutes in a row, 30, 40 minutes in a row, I can do it. But as this is a more difficult thing I am learning. Learning to do this figure drawing is a much more difficult thing for me. So once I do it, it associates myself with pain, with failure, with something that unpleasant, because I cannot do as good as the picture on the internet, as picture as the model. So I got discouraged. And the first thing you need to do, you have to build your confidence. And the confidence is not that I am the best. I am not the best. And you are not the best. Okay, I tell you in front of yourself, you are not the best. Nobody is the best. I am not the best. But I am the best of myself. Okay, that's not important. I am not the best, but I am improving from not good to a little bit good. I am just accumulating this. And it's almost not important I'm good or bad. It's not important. You are improving. That is the important. And also, dismantle a large project, a large unconquerable a problem into small, tiny chunks. So I do only one thing at a time. And do something simple, do something more fun, do something with different style, because the knowledge is composed with different parts, different sides, and different small detail elements. For example, just say the drawing. This one is more cartoon style, exaggerating. And this one puts a little bit more of the feeling, the emotion, the sentiment into it. And it's not perfect shaped. You see, it's a little bit exaggerating. And this at least builds up the movement of it. And this one builds up that emotion of it. And those little kids drawing, it builds up something of, it makes you a change. At least this one, you can work on the flow of it. And this one, you can work on the emotion of it. And this one, you can work on the imitation and the eye gesture and the small details. Get some sketch paper, get some recycled paper from your workplace. I'm a teacher, I have tons of these misprinted photocopy paper, so I can work on, I can just keep on practicing until I get a little bit better. So the more you practice, the better you will do it. Do not be discouraged that you are not at your very best. Nobody is the best at the first shot. You just need to keep on doing until you get better. And it's all in the practice. And also another thing, the moment of aha, I know, wow, oh, the picture is so easy. I see you do it. How dare you do a video of it because it's so easy. You see how it is so easy. It does not mean that you can do it. What you understand and what comes out from your hand is a different thing. You can see it so easy. Oh gosh, that's hand, that's face is this lens, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of this face lens, and then I get my leg, and it looks so easy. Try it. It does not come out that easy when you really put your hands on it. So keep on practicing and do not be discouraged by the failure, by the unsatisfaction of not making it right. Keep on doing. There is no other way. Until one day all this practice become part of yourself. We still need to see, even the greatest artist, they need to see. Anybody, you need to see. Whether you need to see from a picture, from a drawing, or from a real person, you need to see, you need to process these thoughts. But slowly your hands will become, I think, I'm not still not yet reaching there. My hand is still not yet smooth. And I think through this practice, I will become more smooth. Yeah, another thing I didn't say, which is very, very important for me, is that whenever I have done something, I reward myself. I reward myself with a cup of tea and always yogurt with something that I have accomplished something. Not the best. You are not the best. But it doesn't matter. We are improving. We are getting better and better. Are we doing better now? Tell me. Comment. Are we improving a little bit? Are we improving? You tell me. actually becoming pleasant, because once you make progress, you feel happy and you can reduce the time and you can reduce the award because you are doing good. And it does not seem that you need that much award for it, because you are doing right. Okay, let's take a look at it in a better perspective. This one is a little bit strange. A little bit strange. think I'm doing a little bit better. Little, teeny tiny little bit better. Makes me happy. You might enjoy it.